tick the box next to the application reference number, and then click on the blue Add One Application to a Purchase button to order it. If there are no pending orders available, you can click to create a new one. Then add any required information to finish creating your order. You can choose to close the order but pay later, or close and pay immediately. Finally, choose your payment method and proceed to payment.